Good morning.
Hey everyone, it's Darian with another travel vlog today. Today we're traveling to Florida. We're in Georgia right now, pretty close to the Florida border. Basically, all we have to do is just drive through the rest of Georgia, get to Florida, and then we're going to be spending the next 14 days there. So we're taking you guys along with us here on the road, and whatever we're doing today, it's actually mystery to me. I don't know what we're going to be doing today. So I got to go grab some breakfast before they shut down. Who knew that? Breakfast has stopped at 9:30. Hey everybody, welcome to Florida. We're here, we made it, and what'd you find?
We got a rock.
I got a rock. What is that, Mom?
It's one of those painted rocks where you, you find them and then you post online where you found them so that they know that you got it, and then you rehide it.
Nice.
So that in a different spot.
That's so cool. We made it to Orlando. We're at the Orlando Outlet Mall, something like that. And oh boy, what do I see? Oh yeah. We're at Friendly's. It's raining. And now it's sunny. Just got done working on some of the vlogs. And we're going to be going to get some snacks at the snack hour downstairs. They actually have snacks for us to get. It's so cool. Like, I'll show you. This is so cool. So they have like a whole food hour. And what did you guys get?
Chili, chips, nacho cheese, salad, pasta.
That's orange juice. Hey everybody, it's Darian. We're here at Universal City Walk. I got a huge sign in front of me. That's why my face is changing colors here, but there's the famous Universal sign behind me. I'm here with my lovely family, and we are just checking out all the neon and maybe doing a few other things tonight, but it looks like the night's coming to a close. Final thoughts for the day. I already pre-recorded this, but forgot to turn the audio on again. I'm still reading in 1 Corinthians, and one of the things I want to share with you is in verse 3 of chapter 1, it says, "May God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ give you grace and peace." And if those are two things that you're not experiencing right now, first check and make sure, hey, am I saved? Am I a Christian? Because grace and peace are two things that are very exclusive to the Christian life. And if you are a Christian and you're not experiencing this, then I would ask yourself, am I close to God right now? Am I asking for peace? Am I seeking peace? And am I getting the grace that God has graciously given us all? And am I receiving that? So that's something that I want you to think about tonight. And also, just an overview of 1 Corinthians. The very beginning chapter is just it's such a chapter of grace, because it's like Paul is preparing this church for a very hard, corrective, reproof message. And he starts out with a foundation of the truth, of reminding them who they are in Christ. And I think that's something, as a good friend, something that we should be doing for other people, not only giving them a foundation of love, of grace, of peace, and of the truth, but also giving them that reproof message if they need it, if there's something that's not consistent, if they're not getting the grace that they need or having the peace in their life. That's something that you can do, and that's what I want to encourage you to do today. I hope that you guys are liking these vlogs, that you're keeping up with them, and I got about 14 more days left, so if you guys want to continue to watch, you can click one of these, and it will bring you right to the video. Anyway, guys, I'm Darian. Have a great night. I'll see you later.